As long as I can remember, I've wanted to be an interior designer. It's been since I was a little girl. It seems really silly, but there was a book. It was called Need a House, Call Miss Mouse. And it was all about a mouse who was a designer, and it had beautiful pictures. And I remember thinking, that's what I want to do. When I'm not at work, I love to hit the road, traveling near or far. I find that I love living in New Mexico. It's gorgeous here, the people are wonderful, but I find that when I get to travel, it makes me appreciate it just that much more. I didn't think a conversation like this would be complete without talking about my mom and dad. They are two of the most amazing people I know. They have this amazing balance of being able to let me be an individual, but also give me the tools I need to be successful. For instance, when I was a little kid, I wore two different socks every single day, and I shaved my head in the fifth grade, and that was okay with them because they knew they'd given me a good foundation.